Hi, this is Abhay and welcome to the first machine learning tutorial of AnjorDrop. So in this video, we will briefly go over some interesting things related to machine learning. After which, we will go over the two types of categories in which machine learning algorithms are broadly classified.
The machines have won. Computers can now defeat humans at pretty much any game we've ever invented.
Asalie Samuel was an American pioneer in the field of computer gaming and artificial intelligence. He coined the term machine learning in 1959 and described it as the field of study that gives computers the ability to learn without being explicitly programmed.
Artificial intelligence is really the broad umbrella term for attempting to make computers be able to simulate the kinds of things that humans can do. Solve problems that humans can do, like playing chess or driving a car, and be able to solve those problems ultimately better and faster than people can do that. One of the techniques within that umbrella of AI is machine learning, and that is the approach of letting a computer not just be programmed to be smart at something, but actually expecting it to learn from its environment and improve its performance over time. And machine learning has become such a successful technique that it has really dwarfed the field of AI, and so a lot of people think of machine learning and AI as kind of synonymous these days.
Okay, so now let's talk about the two types of machine learning algorithms. In supervised learning, we already know what we're looking for. For example, if I tell you to separate circles and squares, you can check every shape against what you already know about circles and squares. Whereas in unsupervised learning, we do not have a desired output, but we can differentiate by clustering of data. There are other types as well, such as reinforcement learning and semi-supervised learning, but we'll not concern ourselves with them for now. Supervised algorithms are further divided into two types. One is classification and another is regression. In classification, we get discrete valued outputs. For example, if I ask what is the gender of a person, I'm not going to get an output like 4.85 or 4.86. Whereas in regression algorithms, we ask questions like what is the length of a particular road, and we get a continuous output. As I've already told you, in unsupervised learning algorithms, we do not know what we're looking for, but we differentiate by clustering of data. One such interesting example is the cocktail party problem, in which we record sounds of two different sources, one farther and one nearer to us, simultaneously. We then switch the distance of the two sources from us and record again. An algorithm which is just a single line long is then able to separate the two sounds and play them for us. The purpose of this video was just to lightly introduce you to machine learning. I will be extracting most of the material of the series from Andrew Ng's course in Coursera. In the next video, we will learn about hypothesis and cost functions, and further ahead, we will implement our first machine learning algorithm called gradient descent. Thank you for watching.